subscribe our channel and press the bell icon and never miss any update from popbollywood.com.
TV actor Vibhav Roy, who recently made his Bollywood debut with Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmaavat, recently shared his experience. He played the character of Itaat Khan, cousin of Alauddin Khilji. The actor completely justified his role in the film. While sharing his experience working with Sanjay Leela Bhansali and Ranveer Singh, he said that, "I'm a huge fan of Sanjay sir and wanted to work with him in whatever capacity I could. Ranveer is a very encouraging and supportive co-star. Overall, it was a very collaborative environment on the sets and I thoroughly enjoyed it." Well, currently the actor is looking for some interesting projects. For more Bollywood gossips and updates, keep watching popbollywood.com. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel.